they'll become our battlefields.
Approaching marked location. Sparrow 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
Get these looters on the run.
You hadn't showed up.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Dip! We've got more hostile! Great shot. They fight like rats.
Nice grouping.
Forces approaching.
If you hadn't showed up, things might have gone very different.
Let's get these looters on the run.
Let's take them down.
Morning. Hostile forces approaching. Different.
Get these looters on the run.
If you hadn't showed up, things might have gone very different.
Engage from distance if you can.
Damn.
Sparrow 3 here. We're at your position and good to go.
Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
If you hadn't showed up, things might have gone very different.
Woo! That was close. Good work there.
One of our top priorities is securing power. Our best bet for a secure source is a line running through the unfinished pathway project. A small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul Rhodes went in to do the job. They haven't come out, and his comms are offline. Get us that power and recover Rhodes, in that order. One's important, the other's vital.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
Locating auxiliary relay. Target acquired. Sub-level 3. Locating auxiliary relay. Target acquired. Sub-level 3.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass. We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful.
Potential
This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Activate power relay.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated. Exiting the contaminated area. Activate secondary power relay.
Shit. This job's gonna take more hands than I've got. You think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out.
Leading current into lower Manhattan. A couple more hacks like that, and we're in business.
They're here!
Son of a bitch! It's actually working. No more bleeding current into lower Manhattan. Couple more hacks like that, and we're in business.
So, that shooting, that was you, right? Thought so. I think someone might have heard you.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Warning. You are now entering the contaminated area. Leaving the contaminated area. Connect secondary power relay. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Secondary power relay. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
we go. Hope you can see in the dark, because I need you in the control room to wrap this thing up. Sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better.
Cleaners, I thought you took care of these guys.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
That's more of your people in the elevator.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's cleanest, and I'm fucked. fucking thing. Jesus. Alright, that's a wrap. System's clean, border's green, and we got enough juice to light this place up like Vegas. I'll lock everything down, so no one will come in behind us and fuck this up. You can't help me with that, so might as well get your ass topside. I'll follow you when I'm done. And that's all she wrote.
Agent, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable. Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.